for our guests. As always, we are inviting two members of our studio audience to come up here and pick out a question for our experts to answer. So while they make their way up to the rostrum, we'll hear once more from Dr. Crock. To give you an idea of what kind of a musician the Dr. Crock is, before he formed his band, he couldn't even get a job wetting the thumb of the man who turns over the music for the triangle player in Spike Jonze's City Slickers. Here he is, Dr. Crock and his Crackpots. Thank you. I knew that orchestra would go at the dog sooner or later. There are lots of different kinds of music, and that wasn't any.